Time for PC Engine City episode 27, and opening up the show with some highbrow classical music from Konami's Parodius, or Parodius, or however you want to pronounce it, I really don't care. Now I have a great interview lined up for later in the episode, so look forward to that. In the meantime, listen to some F1 Circus Special while I go and have a pee.
Thank you.
For the next set of ear joys, I thought I'd do a little quiz for you. See if you can guess what the game is from the clues in the following clip.
It's a freaking double rainbow.
Islands.
It's a double rainbow.
Islands.
Oh, God. I can't believe it. It's a double rainbow.
Islands.
Yes, that's right. It's Vigilante. Our next title is a game I've never actually played. It's Cosmic Fantasy 3, and it's one of those role-playing games where you walk around for a bit and then role-play for a bit and then fight for a bit and stuff like that, or so I'm told. I have played Cosmic Fantasy 2, which I gave up on as boredom began to actually fossilise my brain. One can only hope that this one's better.
Videos get dirty. The more they use, the dirtier they get. When you don't use a head cleaner, this happens. When you use conventional cleaners, while removing the dirt, they wear down the heads. At last, there's a completely safe solution. The Allsop 3 video cleaners. Now, no video need ever have a dirty ending. Allsop 3 video cleaners in VHS, Betamax, V2000 and U-matic. We'll be right back.
now it's time for our special interview. Today, our topic of discussion will be expensive shoot 'em up Magical Chase. And here to really get to the bottom of the subject, I'm honoured to be joined by a chimpanzee and a freshwater shrimp.
Chimp and shrimp. Chimp and shrimp.
So, let's start with you, Chimp. Do you feel that the quality of the game itself can justify the high prices it garners in today's market? Interesting point. And Shrimp, how do you feel about these low-cost reproductions that have recently surfaced? I'm sorry I didn't catch that last bit. Yeah, of course. But isn't VGA grading looked down upon by non-collectors? Hang on there, Chimp. Let Shrimp have his turn. Look, can't... No. Chimp! Chimp! But you didn't have to eat him! What a dick. some magical tunes. They're from Magical Chase. So, while I'm cleaning the blood off the floor, why not get your ear holes around this bit of Yu Yu Jinsei, Victory Life. Eventful episode for sure, but it's time to go. After all, this counterfeit money just won't print itself. Playing us out this time is a sweepingly majestical track from Hudson's role-playing sub-epic Tengai Makyo Fun Kabuki Den. Good luck saying that after a few pints of monkey blood. Thank you.
PCNZNow.co.uk.
Have a nice trip, brat.